Five things I think people would find very surprising about the economy. First, that on average we're far wealthier today than we were 40 years ago. In fact, more than twice as wealthy per person. Secondly, if we were to look out 40 years, I know of no projections that don't show us roughly twice as wealthy per person as we are today. Third point, our per person healthcare costs are more than twice as high as the average for other wealthy countries. Fourth point is that we work much harder than people in other wealthy countries. We work on average about 20% more hours a year. The fifth point is I think people haven't fully appreciated how much we've lost because of the downturn. We've lost over $5 trillion in potential output. That comes to about $50,000 per family in the country. We basically just threw that amount of money in the garbage.